Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Today, I'm going to talk about a very serious issue. Whenever you are interacting online, there's always a problem of the background noise. Maybe if you're talking on a serious issue with your boss and some kid from the background cries, or there is some traffic noise on the background, all of your tempo and your ambience is disturbed. So today I'm going to tell you how to get rid of it. The remedy to this background noise is the software Krisp, K-R-I-S-P. If you hear my kids are making noise in the background. So let me enable this and check it out if this works. This is already enabled. I disable it and now I'll try to listen to the noise in the background. Also, you can hear the noise of my chair, which is normally very much annoying. Now I enable it, and let's see if you can still hear some noise. I rocked my chair again, and I think there was no noise. So this is it. How you can use the software to get rid of the noise. I hope you like this video. Try to utilize this and have fun when you are doing your office work or interacting with students. Another important point, when you are using this app and if you are using different software to record your voice, remember to select the Krisp mic. For example, if I'm using PowerPoint and I'm going to record a video or a lecture, in the microphone settings, the Krisp should be enabled. If there is some other mic enabled, like stereo mix or microphone, VO or any other, it won't work. So remember to use Krisp microphone when you are using any application for recording. If this is not used, this app is not enabled, your noise reduction will not work. I forgot to tell you something very important. This Krisp software, you can install it from the link which I have given below in the description. And also remember that this Krisp software comes for 120 minutes free for 1 week. So every week you have 120 minutes for free. When you have enabled this mic, it will work for 120 minutes. Once you are done with these minutes, you need to purchase an upgraded version. But if your videos are short and you work for only up to 120 minutes per week, that is perfect for you. So if you are going to use it for more time, you have to purchase it. Otherwise, 120 minutes are enough. These kids are really strange. When I always want them quiet, they make noise. And today, when I ask them to make noise while I am recording the video, they are silent. They are not making any noise. So whatever you want them to act, they do the opposite. And don't forget to subscribe my channel for future interesting videos and interactions. Thank you.